So you want to add an animating thumbnail in your project. Like this one I made. Well, follow me. Go here, insert link, and get this extension. Click the puzzle icon in the top right of her PC. Read this. Then do this. Then click this purple button called Set Thumbnail. Enable this. Download a GIF then click this. Good job, Maureen 17.